So I had a friend earlier in the week ask me this question. She said, Allison, how am I supposed to really, truly understand and believe and like trust and know that all these things that you're saying are the truth when I have a really hard time seeing it? She was like, I really want to believe you. I want to believe, I want to know, I want to trust, but I just don't. This is a great question. And I really was glad that she asked me this. And I wanted to share this with you because you might be having the same thought. Like, yeah, this is all great, but I don't really see it for myself. Here's the thing. It all comes down to faith, right? What's faith, right? What is this blind faith? It's all about trusting and knowing even when you can't see it, right? So it's the same principles of faith of, you know, when it comes to believing in God or believing in heaven or believing in anything you might believe in. You don't have to see it. You just know it in your heart, right? This is the same thing. So I would challenge you if you were having these thoughts of, I really want to believe that all these things you're saying are true, but I just don't see it. I challenge you to, and this is what I said to my friend, I challenge you to for a week, just for a week, to believe everything, to just 100% believe it. Even if you have to like play along and say to yourself, okay, let's give this a try. I want you to, for that week, to just give it a try, to pretend in your heart that everything I'm saying is true. And I want you to see what happens. Because I guarantee in that week, when you are 100% putting your heart and soul into this, you're gonna see proof of this. And you're gonna say, oh my God. You're first gonna be like, did that just happen? No, that didn't happen. And then it's gonna happen again, and you're gonna be like, whoa, oh my God, this is true. This is really happening. Okay, so just for 1 week, for 7 days, just play along. And anything that happens, any like coincidences or synchronicities or something that happens where you're like, huh, that's weird. I wonder why that happened today. I want you to say to yourself, that happened today because of the universe, because I manifested that. So just play along for 1 week and see what happens. And I guarantee you'll see some results, and that will help increase your faith. Fill up that faith bucket and help you feel better about trusting and knowing that this stuff that I'm talking about is real. I'm Allison Carver with the Manifestation Society. Thank you so much for tuning in to today's episode. I'm so glad that you were here. If you like this episode and you're gonna take my challenge this week, please let me know. Give me a like and a comment and let me know what amazing things you manifest this week. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.